Well, that was a wonderful start to our second half, and thank you all for sticking around. Just kidding. All right, it's not that we didn't lock the doors behind you. That's great. Well, I'd like to tell you a little bit about the dances. And the first number that you saw in this half was created for a program last December called the Dance Exchange, put on through the University Dance Department. The group wanted to create a piece that showcased Irish dancing, but with a more modern twist. Hence the beads and the drums. This number shows both hard shoe and soft shoe dancing. Soft shoe being more balletic, like in graceful, just like that.
Looks no, more not at all like that. Not at all.
Just more like this then.
No.
You're the one who teaches how not to dance.
It's true.
Well, I know my limitations.
I've had a few lessons with him. And then the hard shoe dance is more rhythmic, like this. You know this, right? Join me here. All right. Well, the next number will feature instructors from both dance groups demonstrating advanced form of hard shoe dance, all done without music to emphasize the beats and precision necessary.
Thank you.
Alright, Till Me Walk, Fall the Diddle Daddy in the Day. There's a part for you to sing. Ready? Alright, let's try it. Till the walk. Fall the do. Fall the diddly eye in the day. Till me walk, fall the do, fall the diddly eye in the day. Let's try it. Till me walk, fall the do, fall the diddly eye in the day. And the sign from Temple Calvary come to seek for recreation. On the 17th of August, the monthly world of ages. The remote to the sun will let the tickets at the station. They always begun to dazzle. The poor to see the races till they walk. I just about keep them in the drawers. Well, we thank you all so much for coming out. Be sure to stop by the booths on the side there for more information about the dancers and available to answer any questions about classes or enrollment or just curiosity. It's a great learning experience. This was a free show, and so we thank you very much for coming. However, your donations, if you're feeling hearty, if this is well worth it, then we appreciate your donations. 15% of it, it goes to charity, as described outside. And then the rest just really goes to pay for the ongoingness of all the expenses that are accrued for equipment and things for the rest of the dance troops. So we thank you again, and we hope that you enjoy this last number. God bless you. Here we are.